SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off automatic iOS updates on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone will periodically have updates to the iOS operating system that's installed on the device. These updates can add new features, fix problems, or resolve security issues that might be present in your current iOS version. But if your iPhone is currently automatically installing those iOS updates, and you would like to prevent it from being able to do so, then you can disable automatic iOS updates by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then choose Software Update at the top of this menu. And then you can select the Automatic Updates button at the top of this page. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of iOS updates to turn it off. And you can also choose to turn off the iOS updates automatically download setting as well. Finally, if you would like to take control of the security responses and system file updates as well, then you can disable that option too.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.